I didn't actually just get up. I was up, but I just, wanted to just do this to make it a little more fun. And yeah. So I'm in my bed right now, and the curtains are still closed. They're still closed, so here's all of I slept with all of this on my bed last night. And I just looked here, and my pillow fell off, so this morning I had to use my laundry pillow. I had to sleep on that, but I finally stopped being lazy and got it from the back. That's why I hate this. There's a gap down here, and my pillow falls, and that's what I hate about the gaps. So, yeah. Yeah, I just want to show you guys my morning vlog. It's just basically gonna be kind of I get ready with me morning vlog, but yeah, I just wanted to do a morning vlog because I don't see much of these on YouTube. So I'm lying on my bed and I'm going to put up my curtains so it becomes a lot brighter in here. So I also like to open the blinds because I don't think it's pretty. So I just take this little thing. And then you can see finally how pretty the window is. So it's really pretty and clean. Surprisingly, I'm here in my room. So I'm just going to put you there while I just tie this. So there's an extra piece right here. So what I like to do is I like to go around all the curtains, except the white thing, but not this. So yeah, I just take them all and I just wrap it around. And then for the last piece, I just go ahead and secure it like this. Nothing too crazy, but it's just so it's nice. Like this. They are broken. But if you go to do it like this, it's something. If you have to move it back, that's why I always do it, but it's fine. So, yeah, this electrode is supposed to be on here. It fell down there yesterday. So, yeah. Just gonna put it there. But yeah, I'm just going to back around. So, I haven't really picked my outfit for today. I don't know if I'm going out today. But, yeah, I'm kind of chilly. Quite cold. So, yeah, my wipes and stuff are downstairs. I always need to bring my stuff upstairs because, it just gets so. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get my clothes. Well, let's see what I wear. I love this, but I can't wear it because it's a jumper. And I was it's not cold enough to wear. I love this though, but it's more of a party outfit than normal. So, yeah. No, they're not playing. I could wear leggings, but not I'm gonna go downstairs later and get out and try to find my leggings. Stuff like that. No. But yeah, I'll go downstairs later and try to find my leggings. Oh, I'm falling. Oh. There. So, I did a story yesterday, which I'm going to show you guys. So, So I did these. So this is the best story. I haven't finished this one yet, but in this book, it's going to be a tricky series. And the back of it is just a big L. I don't know why, but I've only done one page. As you can see. One page. And then, oh my lord. So in this one, I did... I drew this picture yesterday. And then I did this. I'm gonna finish that this morning because it's fun. I'll read the first bit to you. So there was a young girl called Lily. She lived in a lovely and a gorgeous house in a beautiful back garden. She was enjoying school and she had fabulous friends there. Lily loved to draw and do all kinds of art. She loved doing her makeup and hair and wearing all kinds of cute outfits. She always acted, sang, and she did gymnastics. Lily was in year six and her prom was coming up. She had a beautiful long dress that was filled with sequins. So I'm just going to finish it off. But the color was the darkest green because I cannot be bothered writing this morning. But like, I've got 6 weeks off of school, so what I like to do is I like to write and things and do like a mini little homeschool lesson because I don't know, I just enjoy it. I've got a really bad spot on my back. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna read you guys a little bit of a story. Yeah, it's called The Riddle of the Runes. I'm just going to read you like 2 pages or something. Okay. In search of the great treasure. Alba was running so fast the wind whistled in her ears and the braids in her bright red hair lashed against her face. She was like a wolf. She was stately. She was strong. The tallest mountain in Kingsguard, Giant Finger, rose ahead through the sunken mist. To her left sheer cliffs reached out over the angry black waters of the river howling against the rocks below. She was faster than the water, she was faster than the wind, but one wrong step and Alva would become water and wind. She must be sure on her feet, she must not fall. Sharp branches cut the skin on her bare legs and she smashed the forest floor beneath her shoes. No time for pain, now she needed the wits of a shield maiden. She must see everything and be prepared for anything. Her pet wolf, Ferrier, kept dipping in and out of the view ahead of her, his paws silent of the leaves and his silver fur flashing in and out of the moonlight. He had the scent. He was taking her where she needed to go. So that's just this little bit. And I will do a full story time with you, so if you want to know, I won't read it all, but I'll read quite a bit of this book, and then obviously I'll do part one and part two if you guys want to have this, then just, yeah. Just, and then we'll just do it like that. So yeah, I'm gonna go take you guys downstairs because we're like kind of secretary. Because like, I was downstairs. So yeah, just pretend you know.
Leslie and Thomas sadly are neighbours at war. Why? Well, because Leslie has installed one of these. Now, if you don't know what this is, this is a child deterrent alarm. Something they call them detail alarms. And they're used to keep the children.
I couldn't find my leggings, so yeah. So yeah, my phone's at 10%, but once it hits 100, I'm gonna do daily vlogs. Anyways, guys, so I'm sorry this is not the best vlog you've seen, but look at this. Rather me, because we're in the same room, so I thought it'd be cute. Anyways, guys, so comment down below what other video ideas you want me to do, and I know that I don't have any subscribers or anything, so because this guy unsubscribed, I don't know why I made it. But just make sure you tell all your friends. And so yeah, I just need you to help me because I need you to help me because so yeah. But yeah, thanks guys. but I need to do more videos that help me get a lot of subscribers and fast. But I'm just not getting any right now. But yeah, so if you guys have any things if you have any friends, or if you know a YouTuber, then just tell them to subscribe to my channel, please, and post it on my channel. Thanks. Bye, guys.